Hi and very good evening. We are from group 29. So today we are going to discuss what movie we are going to review for the next discussion.
And now is the group discussion number
3. Okay. First, let me introduce myself. My name is Nur Fazlali. My matric number is 188171 and I'm a BBA student.
Assalamualaikum and hi. My name is Aina Kalinda Muhammad Imran. My matric number is 189433. I am a business admin student.
My name is Mohd Fazil bin Osman. Matric number 179756. I am a math education student.
Assalamualaikum and very good evening. My name is Ahmad Ifan Berizuan and my matric number is 189981 and I am a computer science student.
Okay, thank you Ifan. Okay, hello, assalamualaikum and good evening and good afternoon. Okay, my name is Adi Azani bin Wazian. I really want everyone to call me Katu. My matric number is 190470 and I'm also taking bachelor in business administration at Faculty of Economics.
Thank you, Ali. Okay, my name is Wani Nadal Zafira Miti Wabadli. My matric number is 187587. Currently, I'm taking business at
Assalamualaikum and hi. My name is Lim Ashita binti Hassan. My matric number is 187316. I'm also taking bachelor in business administration.
Hi, my name is Khatija binti Abdul Rahman and my matric number is 187935. I'm also taking Bachelor of Business Administration. That's all.
Hi, my name is Asna Fatini. You can call me Asna. Matric number 190394 and I'm taking BBA in second year. Okay, now let's start with the discussion. Number 3.
Yeah.
Why
movie
are we choosing?
Okay, can we decide at least 3 movie so then we can choose? At least 3 lah. So we can.
Why 3?
At least.
I want more.
Okay. It's okay. Okay, so anyone have anything from the list that you want to suggest?
I don't want animation. We already did animation before.
So what type of movie you want to watch?
You guys watch horror movies?
Yes.
Is there any horror movie?
Discuss that.
Wow, horror movie.
Why?
For example, like,
I don't really watch
alone.
Yeah.
You watch with your boyfriend. But you want to, you don't want animation, right?
Yeah,
I just want to suggest Jurassic World.
That one is not animation, right?
Oh, yeah. I just see.
Visual
effects.
Visual effects.
Oh,
visual
effects.
Yeah.
I'm hoping for like another romance story movie.
For example?
Romance story like...
Titanic. Yes.
No.
Okay, it's okay, Titanic. Long time.
Titanic has been,
the day I was born. Okay, so? Other than that?
Any recent movie?
Jumanji. Kolompo.
Jumanji is not romance.
Jumanji.
Jumanji,
I thought
the one that came to life.
Actually, the Jumanji that long time.
Personally, I would like to suggest the bucket list movie because for me, I find this movie quite interesting and it has a very good storyline.
But how can I label that movie?
What is it about?
In our country, yeah?
Is it like you're checking?
Illegal. Bucket list, I label it.
The bucket list. This movie is about two men where they are about at the end of their life where they have a illness. Yes.
Oh, actors, right?
Yes, they both are going to die because they have
disease
that they cannot be cured, and then they make a list of things that they would like to do before they die.
What is the general of this?
Yes. Who is the actor?
He's
going to die.
Will die.
What is the general of
this? For me, it's like slice of life. I mean, like this kind of like real life situation. Yes.
Actually, I want to choose movie A Good Dinosaur, but since Fazila said she doesn't want
animation.
Come on,
no. No animation.
Next time. You want to take care now. Okay, how about this? The Pursuit of Happiness. Do you remember?
I never heard.
I remember the actor is the Will Smith, okay? It's a real story. With his son. It's about a broker, Jaden Smith. So that only thing I remember. Okay, how about the others? Asuna? How about Asuna?
I'm still...
Oh, you don't know the movie?
Yeah, this is a list.
I'm still thinking.
Why? Give us.
Because Titanic, besides the romance, we also get to know the history of the Titanic, because Titanic is actually a real reality. Titanic existed. And you can see the plot and then the storyline and also the mistake of the captain who doesn't want to stop the ship although he knows that the Titanic the iceberg already in front of them. So it's like more romance. Funny. Because of Leonardo DiCaprio, a bit funny in the movie.
How about you, Kadina?
Since Asna talked about real situation life movies, what about 127 Hours?
What's that?
What movie?
I heard about that.
It's a movie. It's about a real life situation where this hiker, I think, he hiked the Grand Canyon or something, and then he got stuck between the two boulders, so he had to like do whatever it takes to survive. So it's based on a true story, and he kind of explains and what he did in order to survive. So I think it's like an interesting story to see how he survived.
Yeah, maybe you can apply the knowledge that
survival skills.
Okay, how about we hear from everyone, okay? How about Mashita?
Yeah.
Right, your name Mashita, right? Yeah. Not Nick.
For me, I prefer Jumanji as it was a comedy.
Is it like the latest Jumanji?
Or the last
one? The first one.
Or the Robin Williams?
Yeah.
I don't think it's half or
yes.
more moral values. No, it's just more for fun.
Yeah.
For Raya's comedy movie. It does not have more moral value on that story, but it's quite to laugh, to just to have fun. Yeah, it's quite fun to watch the movie. Really stress. So I prefer Jumanji.
So to me, I want to prefer Logan, because when you watch Logan, you need to think a lot, because
what?
That's not a light movie. Has a moral value that you need to thinking. If you want to know more, you need to watch the movie.
I've already watched it. What kind of moral movies?
Kasih saya. Love between his
and the
sanita. His daughter, the local, and his daughter. The local cannot express his love directly.
Because he didn't know she was
his daughter. Yes.
So
you need to think.
Bye.
That's why I say you need to think.
No, actually, if we watch movie, do you prefer to think like for the whole movie? You want to think like that would make you be stressed.
Yeah.
Movie is supposed to release stress.
So you can get.
Okay, how much
money?
I think, in my opinion,
you think
Nikki?
Now it's time to
test. So
what, Jumanji?
You prefer?
Get Out.
What?
Oh.
Get out.
Yes, I'm hype with you.
What movie is
actually,
it?
Actually, I haven't watched this movie, but.
What?
But I watched the trailer and I make a research.
For your MIP.
No. What I know about this movie is it's a thriller genre, because
Die Hard,
yes.
Bruce Willis, right?
I don't know.
Bruce Willis, right? Okay, this movie, if I one thing I remember, do you know the song Aerosmith?
Yeah.
I don't wanna miss a
thing. Oh,
so that.
No.
Maybe next time.
English karaoke.
I don't remember the lyric. Okay. So that the only thing, because I have some lot of people say that because of this movie, that song become really.
It's.
Ah, that's all.
Oh,
no, I don't remember the plot.
Why
did you say
that?
No, because the song.
Oh.
But the real, there is a real meaning inside the song, inside the movie.
What the real meaning inside the movie?
Okay, if you remember, before there are what we call meteor. They need to destroy the meteor because if not, the meteor will hit the earth, so we all will die. So Bruce Willis is the one that sacrificed himself.
How old is the movie?
Below 2010, I think. Really sad, right? I don't want to miss it. Okay, that's all. How about you, Ipan? I don't know.
To be honest, I don't really watch movies, so most of them I haven't really watched. But I think I'm going with Asna's opinion about Titanic because
you haven't watched Titanic.
I already watched most of them. I'm going with Asna's opinion Titanic because the way she explains it, and I have watched it, although it's been a long time ago, I have forgotten about it, but I think it does have lots of moral values, loves, comedy and everything inside, so I will be like interested to watch it again, since it's, by the way, it's week 4, so there is like study week, so it's time for me to release my stress, so I think this one will help.
Okay, how about we vote right now?
I'm going for Titanic.
For top 3 movie that you guys suggest, Titanic. Second?
Jumanji.
Okay. And for the third one?
Get Out.
Get Out.
Oh, okay. You mean like for the third movie, you guys choose Get Out. So, for top 3, which one do you guys choose?
I still choose Titanic.
And because you suggest.
I
don't want to choose Bungie because Bungie is too light and not so much more value you can get. Because when I watch the movie, I really think.
Wow. You asked me to watch the movie, right?
So, between Get Out and Titanic.
I prefer Jumanji because my friend said this movie is quite good, so I'm side with him.
Good friend.
Have you watched the Jumanji?
No.
Oh. You never watched.
The latest one is I never watch it. So
you should friend, watch.
Yes. Yeah. Watch it on.
Online.
What? Oh, Jumanji.
Yes. And you guys?
Movie? You guys? Okay, I vote with you guys at the because I love the actor. The cast. I love how Leonardo DiCaprio acting.
And also another is like a side benefit.
Okay,
what
do
you
want?
Today as a movie is about the Titanic. Titanic is, after that the have something happen. Something happened make the Jules and Jack more love each other. But when the finally when human cannot fight with the disaster, so Jack want to save the Rose. So even lose his lives. So when the movie is teach us when the disaster coming, don't afraid, and when you want to love something, you must give something for that. So that's all. Thank you very much.
Thank you.